How to slow down the global warming has become an urgent issue for mankind. In April, Tzu Chi Foundation joined hands with the Taipei City Government for a large-scale Leave No Trace vegetarian picnic, which was widely received by the public. Dharma Master Cheng Yen reminded everyone that we needed to gather blessings for ourselves and also the future generations.
On this weekend, the whole family goes out for a picnic at the Taipei Park in April. A large-scale Leave No Trace vegetarian picnic was held, and you would not see any disposable tableware.
We brought our tableware, edamame, and some bread to support the vegetarian diet.
We at the Xindian Handiwork turned the fabric from recycled umbrellas into the picnic blankets for a family of four people and lent them to anyone who didn't have it. It had just rained and the ground was wet, so people needed the blankets, and the blankets can be used repeatedly.
At the vegetarian food fair every year in the World Trade Center, today's instant rice is very popular. Five different tastes of instant rice are available at two major online shopping websites.
It's faster to promote vegetarian meal on the internet, and we can also attract young people to be vegetarian. I feel the result is quite fabulous because we have sold over 1,000 bags a month.
Lin Zuyin has 16 years of experience on internet marketing. She now works with her son to make videos to promote them.
My youngest son made this video. It is a simple video, but if you have a video to sell your products on the internet, it will be more effective. Over 10,000 people have ordered it.
We have only one Earth, so for our future generations, we must act now to protect it.